beautiful. Oh, why does it feel so good to be so bad? You were the only decent thing in my life. Smile at me one last time.
Pennsylvania.
Thank you.
Hey guys, just posting this.
I have some bad news.
Say goodbye.
I want to tell you all.
Over the last few weeks, everything's just gone down and
I have
down, like how I feel.
Chronic heart rejection.
I just can't do it anymore. Because
and
holding on until May.
I won't be here for as long as I thought.
I can't wait that long. So, I have Soundwave on Friday.
What I wanna say this has been an awesome ride.
Do this anymore.
And I have no regrets.
Nothing in my life is working.
Live life to the fullest.
I'm through shit.
Because you never know what's going to happen.
I just look at my legs now. It's like
I'm
disgusted.
My
face
is
fatness. My head's
fatness. I just want to thank all my family and friends.
My face is gross.
Who have been in my life.
I'm never going to be anything special.
Please don't cry for me.
Stupid way.
I'll be okay.
I don't deserve to be alive.
I do ask all my friends to make sure my dad will be okay.
So I don't have to go through this. So my friends
don't have to go through this. I miss you guys so much. I don't know if I can believe that.
If I do mean that to you, I'm sorry.
I know this is bad news.
I know that a lot of you mean a lot to me.
At the moment, nothing can bring me down.
I've just lost contact with everything. Oh my god.
I hope I left footprints in all of your hearts.
I don't know.
Because I'm going to miss you all, and I love you dearly.
I just can't believe that they just...
I'm sorry.
It doesn't feel like they should have got it. I just wasn't there.
Bye.
Time.
Love from Sean.
Like that.
See ya.